live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. A gorgeous Monday, nice and dry, and temperature-wise, we are right about where we should be for this time of year, which is pretty perfect. Here we are, still mostly in the mid-70s. What we're going to find tonight, well, across the upstate, partly cloudy, very comfortable, temperatures dipping down into the upper 50s. For the mountains, again, cloudy, and some fog forming late, should be around in the morning as well, will drop down to the lower 50s. What you can expect on your Tuesday, good stuff, lots of sunshine, a nice breeze building through the afternoon, temperatures in the lower 80s, and then we'll stay in the mid-70s after burning off early fog. A really nice Tuesday on the way. Some dramatic changes coming up, though, temperature-wise. The upcoming weekend, you'll find us in the 60s for highs. Good chance for storms on Saturday as well across the upstate and the mountains. Have a great night.